The right thyroid contains small cystic lesions and an echonormal nodule presenting halo sign. Two larger echonormal nodules are demonstrated, one in the isthmus and another one in the left lobe. A type 2 vascular pattern can be seen. Note the cystic degeneration within the lesions. The left lobe on the horizontal view is displayed. Such an echonormal nodule has minimal, if any, oncological significance.